Hey guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell down below.
Mabuhay! Hey everybody, it's me, Megan, back at it again with another video, and today I will be vlogging with my friends, and we're going out for breakfast down at West Reading, and then we're gonna go to the mall after, so you guys can go and enjoy the video. Anyways, let's go into the video.
We just made it to West Reading.
They just farted.
We farted. Ew. Nass.
They had a lot of crepe options, but I ended up settling down for a fruit basket crepe and a strawberry smoothie.
Little too thick.
It looks good though. It's so big. That looks so good though.
Addie ended up getting a strawberry Nutella crepe. And me and Din got the same crepe, which they were so good. Like, they were really big for all that food. And you can see the inside of it.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, what are you doing? I don't get, what is it?
Is it going to come out?
Ready? Oh my god, it literally was water.
Water?
You did you do that with something else at the beach and you like hit somebody?
I don't think so.
No, it was like in the paper straw thing. Like it was paper on the outside.
Oh yeah.
And you spit it and it hit like a person.
I always do that. My mom gets mad at me.
No, I remember you were getting yelled at.
Organs?
What? Yeah.
Unless you have any tips.
I don't, that's not all my tips. That's like my birthday money and tips.
Come on,
I'll be cleaning the dishes in the bag.
About what Dan was complaining about, there was a lady that was literally screaming her menu order out loud to like everybody to hear, and we were all just annoyed because like she was doing that the whole time we were at the restaurant, and Dan was just making fun of her. So just I had to catch you guys up on that.
Good question. Why are you literally going through my money? You better rob me?
Because my hips
are bad. Why do you have so many fives?
I don't know.
One time, I got $30 in fives.
$30?
I worked a Friday by myself and I got $30 in $5 bills.
Jeez, and you can just pull out a whole lot of cash? I just gotta get drunk.
You have $40.
Did you say I have $40?
Where's all your what?
Did you say I have $40?
40.
Huh?
40.
Really?
4-0.
You wanna organize?
Ain't no way. Yeah. It didn't count.
Where's all your ones?
I didn't take them. I don't like messing around with ones. They're just too much. And they're like, they take up so much space. You know what I mean?
And
I
pee so easy to like talk about.
That's like $50 there. You're counting probably.
I don't organize
like
the part that I
don't
want to do.
This is.
Oh, okay. Like, this is
well, it wasn't on purpose.
Thanks, kind sir.
Did you count it?
Did I count it?
No, I'm saying the Dane cat. Yeah, we should get her checked. I want to get this to go.
But like, I don't. at the same time.
Happy
birthday. What? I don't know that song.
If you never heard it. I was gonna say, how'd you not know that song?
You should have seen Megan. She was like, like while you're singing, she's like,
you've been doing all this,
like,
about anything you want until, like,
one until. One until.
One and two.
Talk about anything you want until the morning. You say one until the. Oh, I guess it's the same.
You have a beautiful singing voice, Addy. Give
it to Megan.
No!
Do you want it?
Yeah, actually. I'm just kidding.
So we didn't end up recording at the mall because we all got sidetracked because it was a bunch of sales and I got a bunch of things and we all got a bunch of things, we tried on stuff. So I'm gonna come up with a haul video later on this week of all the stuff I got at the mall. Anyways, bye guys.